Congratulations.
Yeah, thank you.
Yes, coach. Fantastic victory, 11-1. Give me your thoughts on the game.
Yeah, well, it wasn't as easy as the score suggests, especially in the first half. In the first half, it was actually 2-1. They actually scored first. But I always had confidence in our boys because I know that the way they were playing in the first half, they were creating chances, they were controlling play. So I always knew it was a game within our grasp. But in the second half, they completely dominated and executed. And I saw everyone in the ground today did not expect 11.
Yes, that's correct. Nobody expected 11. This Bonaire team is much touted for their youth program, and they really expected a better fight out of them. But tell me, will this bring any complacency to your boys? You know, they went 8-0 and now 11-1.
I don't think so, but I must say the Bonaire team, I know they have Argentinians over them at the moment, and they have a good program going on. But in terms of our boys, we have been working for the past 8 months. You know, we have did a lot of work on game understanding, and you've seen it in the tournament here. But more than that, what I like about our team, you have several players getting in on the goals. So it shows our level of team play is quite good. Because in spite of the fact that we had 2 hat-tricks today, we had about 3 or 4 other players who scored. You know, so all in all, you know, we are quite pleased as a staff. But we have to continue working.